Male lingcod defend territories during the spawning season in the California winter. They prefer areas with some current and some cover, such as caves. Once the female has laid her eggs in the nest, he will continue to guard the area. In this video, the darker lingcod actually rams me before I notice him. The eggs will hatch in about 3 to 4 weeks, and out will swim 1/3 of an inch long baby fish.